Abbotsford Police think they've caught a firebug. A 20-year-old man is facing charges in connection with a series of arsons last month. Five fires were set within a 48-hour period in central Abbotsford. The most dangerous forced a family out of their home. The suspect is being held in custody until his next court appearance later this month.